Welcome back. Before we get into this video, I just want to say, this is something from TikTok. My friend told me to react to it. Bear in mind, I hardly ever use TikTok. I use it maybe once every month or once every 2 months. This thing has apparently blown up TikTok. It's called the Wellerman Sea Shanty. So I will be the judge of it. And I do like sea shanties. Like, I played a game called Assassin's Creed Black Flag. That was an absolute banging game. And I had some banging sea shanties. And I fell in love with them. So maybe I can fall in love with this sea shanty. Anyway, if you haven't already, click that subscribe button and ring those bells so you never, ever, ever miss a video of mine. Because currently I'm in lockdown and I am uploading a ton of videos. And also, don't forget to like and comment on this video. Anyway, let's get into it. The video is called The Wellerman Sea Shanty. From TikTok to Epic Remix. Let's have a go.
Once was a ship that put to sea. The name of the ship was a Belly of Tea. The winds blew up her bow, dipped down below my belly boys blow.
Whoa.
Soon may the Wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum.
Wow.
One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go.
Whoa.
Soon may the Wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go.
Oh, she's gorgeous.
She had not been 2 weeks from shore, and then on her a right whale bore. The captain called all hands and swore he'd take that whale in tow.
Whoa, that guy's got a deep voice. He just went, take our leave and go. I can't hear the deep voices. Right, hang on. Soon may the Wellerman come to bring a sugar and tea and rum. Okay, we'll learn that.
Soon may the Wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum.
One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go. Okay, I think we can do this. Because some people say I've got a naturally deep voice, some people say I've got a naturally high voice. So let's try it. Let's try it with a deep voice.
Take that whale in tow.
Soon may the Wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go.
Oh, was a ship that put to sea. The name of the ship was a Belly of Tea. The
wow, it's amazing what people can do.
Below my belly boys blow.
It's amazing what people can do with remixes.
Soon may the Wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go. Soon may the Wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go.
She had not been 2 weeks from shore, when down under a right whale bore. The captain called all hands and swore
he'd take that whale in tow.
Wow, that's a deep voice.
Soon may the Wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go.
Before the boat had hit the water, the whale's
tail came
up and caught her hand to the state harpoon and fodder
when she died down low.
Wow!
Soon may the Wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go. Soon may the Wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go.
Mate, seriously, TikTok is unreal. It literally is. That's blown up. But there was one guy with a deep voice. This guy. Listen to this red guy.
Go.
Hang on.
Listen. We'll take our leave and go.
Wow.
Go.
I can't do it. Jesus, that's incredible. Who is this guy? We're going to have to look him up on TikTok later. Wow, that was the TikTok phenomenon known as the Wellerman Sea Shanty. And I'll tell you what, I can see why it blown up. That was sick. And he's got everyone joining in. And look, he even had a woman. He had a woman doing violin. That is sick. And then this guy with the dreadlock, he had like a kind of... And then there was a ginger guy with a big beard and the guy in the red who had tremendous deep voices. Mate, I can see why this thing has blown up. Seriously. If there's any more viral stuff you guys want me to watch, put it in the comment section below. Anyway, my name is Scott. Please comment, like, and subscribe. And I will see you in the next one.